fellow farmers. Once again, my name is Nyanja Abdallah, the vet officer. My second time to stand before you. The first time, I was expressing our gratitude towards the Menite Farm Limited for the great work done. As you see before, the structures we had, they are not the same structures, but now we have the structures in place. Our goats are multiplying, and all thanks goes to the Menite farms that we partnered with. So on behalf of Mifugo Farm Limited, we are very happy and we express our gratitude towards our partners. Before we could not put much emphasis on the vaccination schedules, but now, since we improved on the treatments, the vaccinations, we are seeing the numbers going and going on. The multiplication is now okay. In the first place, we had a few crosses. Actually, we had many of the locals, but now the multiplication we are having now is of the crosses. Our goats are improving, and now we are having better weights when the kids are still. The business plan we had before with our partners, Menite, is now being achieved. We are seeing now a lot of achievements we have reached on. The multiplication is okay. The vaccination schedules are now being followed, and the feeding of our goats has improved greatly. We hope to get more results and more achievements as we continue getting in partnership with our partners, the Menite. Thanks a lot.